These are innocent people with guilty pleasures. This new fad is sweeping the nation, and it needs to be stopped. These are victims of a disorder known as amiiborachnaphobia.
Hi, I'm Mason, and I suffer from a disorder known as amiiborachnaphobia. That is the fear of not having every single amiibo known to man. It's a dangerous virus that's going around very quickly. It can hurt mine and your wallets very easily. Hundreds of thousands of dollars wasted, not even used, just to collect these items. These figurines are becoming so rare that people aren't even using them for the games they're supposed to be for. Instead, they're keeping them inside the box and not even using them at all. I, of course, do the same. Depending on what amiibo I have, I do not use it. I have a Little Mac amiibo and I don't use that because value. I'm a collector. I have an addiction called amiiborachnaphobia. You may also have the same disorder. But just remember, you're not alone. There are millions of other people who have the same thing you do right now. You're probably online looking for the rarest amiibo you can possibly find and seeing it for $100, $200, $300. But here, let me reassure you, you are not alone. Here are some other people who have the same disorder that you and I do, just the same.
You know, it's a depressing day when you find out you have this disorder. I have it, you have it. It's that contagious. It needs to be stopped.
He's right. When you find out you have this disorder, it's a very saddening thing. Because that's when you know this, it's leaving, and you're not getting it back.
It was a Thursday in December. My brother Mike and I, we were driving through town.
We passed a GameStop and decided to go inside.
I made it out safely, but Mike stayed in there a while, and I wondered why.
I walked out with 12 amiibo.
He bought amiibo out of our family bank account. See? Our parents have stopped paying our house payments or car payments just to get Mike his amiibo.
I have amiiborachnaphobia.
His condition is getting worse. I think he needs some serious help.
Stop.
It's gonna be okay. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. We'll get through this.
Okay.
It's a boy and his brother. They went to GameStop and came back with over 10 amiibo. They have a lot more than 10 now, and this is getting dangerous. Their parents are dishing out money, forgetting the bills that they have to pay on their house, their cars, everything, for their kids' amiibos. Yes, their happiness is the most important thing, but never if you have to give up a home.
It's a sad thing, really. Innocent people with such a guilty mind, and I hate to say it that I'm one of these people. I'm one of these victims. I have amiiborachnaphobia.
You and me both. Raise your hand if you are proud to admit you have amiiborachnaphobia. Tell me how many amiibo you have and join the force. Thank you. Call this number if you want to learn more about this disorder, and thank you. Thank you for being there for us. We are one united people, and we will always be there for each other's addictions. Thank you. Goodbye.